Hi everyone, my name is Grace, how are you? You know, we are a creature of habits and to be happy and to reach out for abundance, one of the most important habits you need to have is time management. If you have a very good time management skill, then you would have very productive life. Why I have to say that? Because this year, 2019, I have been extremely, extremely busy since January. And I try to do meditation, everything, but again, still, I'm too busy to take care of some of the important things. Actually, I missed the due date, I missed the deadline. So, what I decide to have is this one. Many of you remember this before, you know, digital age, before iPhone came out. We used to have something like this, but actually, I've always had a good time management skill. I never get to have this one. But this time, I'm serious because I made a real boo-boo in terms of due date. So I bought this expandable file. It has numbers from 1 through 31. 31 here. So what you have to do is, when you receive mail, and you know their due date, then you just have to place it here. Whenever you have to cut the check, or you need to have to make a phone call, maybe this day you need to contact this person, then you press it here. And also there are many papers or documents I have to read, and they sent me envelope like this. So I used to just put the date by when I have to read these documents, but now I'm getting so busy. I really need to have a secretary. So what I have to do is put this one here like this. So I know by these dates, I have to take care of this telephone call, you know, whatever, payment. Oh, but then you have to be careful. If the envelope goes sideways, then you might have a problem. So you have to make sure it will stand out. Well, you might have to put the paper clip or paper clamp. And then this is the date I have to finish reading this documents, you know, something like that. So really, let's get back to tradition, get back to basic. This would work. Okay, that's all for today. I hope you have a very good time management skill, because my iPhone, I have too many reminders. If I have too many reminders, I tend to delete. I just tend to ignore. So back to basics. Okay. That's all for today. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.